What is up, everybody?
Hello, hello. Happy Wednesday.
We are back for the Black and Camo Boot Camp. We are excited. We hope you are too. We're going to jump right into it. Remember, consistency, healthy lifestyle, kicking butt, sweating together. That's how we grow this community.
Let's rock and roll. Whew. All right, guys, let's start with some stretches. Let's go with our arm circles because they feel good, you know? Just getting some nice big wide circles. It really kind of opens everything up. And reverse. Today, Dustin and I are working out in a parking lot.
Of a gas station.
Of a gas station, yes.
No shame.
No shame in our game.
It's just the fact of I'm concerned with being healthy, providing you guys a workout, doing our workouts.
Let's cross our arm over.
It really doesn't matter where we're at or who's watching. Hopefully somebody gets inspired while we do this.
For sure. And switch. Shoulders forward as we clasp our hands together. And let's put them behind us. Roll the shoulders back. How is everyone enjoying the boot camp so far?
Yeah, I know there's a lot of extra noise today. Hopefully you guys can hear us.
Yes. We're doing the best what we can. All right, let's stretch some legs out. Put our feet together, bend down, touch our toes. Feel that nice stretch in our hamstrings. Let's put right over left. This just gives a nice deeper stretch. Switch left over right. And let's do a straddle stretch. Let's heel your toes together, come down into a squat. And stand back up. Let's just kind of jump in place a little bit. Some high knees. And buckets. All right. Is everybody warmed up?
All right, buddy. Here we go. Two workouts again today. 2 minute drill. First 2 minute drill is going to be jump rope. We don't all have jump ropes. I don't have mine out. I don't care if you don't have yours out. We're literally going to jump in place for 2 minutes as fast as we can. The only requirement is your entire foot has to leave the ground like you were doing a jump rope. So for 2 minutes, we're gonna pretend jump rope.
Count the alarm set.
Count your time, count your number. However many you get, let's rock and roll.
All right, everyone ready? You good?
Yeah, I would come over here, how are you?
Go.
I don't know about you, but I got 316 like stone cold said so.
Whoa.
How many did you get?
285.
All right. Second workout. We're gonna do 3 rounds, 50 jumping jacks, 40 squats, 30 lunges, 20 sit-ups, 10 push-ups, a partridge, and a pear tree. So with that, there's no better time than the present. It's four time, whatever, however fast you can go, however fast you can get it done, you can be done working out today. That's the beauty of working out with me.
That is the beauty.
So with that, the clock is set at zero. I'm gonna press play. It is going to run and tell us exactly how long it takes us to do this. You can pause, you can break, you can stop, you can drink water, you can stretch, you can do whatever you want. As fast as you get this done, as fast as you're done for the day. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I said, are you ready? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
You gonna beat me?
Always.
Clearly the people have seen the winner. And 3, 2, 1, go. Remember, guys, go at your own pace. Take breaks if you need. Break it up into pieces. I wanted to go solid just to push myself harder. I make a rule up that I'm never gonna stop. I can slow down as much as I want, but I have to keep moving. So with them, I'm able to do it. If it would have been too much longer or another round, I might have had to stop and catch my breath. But like Tanya said, my legs are shot. That was an awesome workout. She's finishing up her lunges, which is like the worst part after them squats. But keep going, keep fighting, keep pushing. This is where all the grit comes in. All the can'ts, all the won'ts, all the I wish I could haves. It's all on you. Let's do it. Let's rock and roll. Finish them out, baby. We are actually in the middle of a travel day. Hence the reason we're not live. We traveled yesterday and some today too. So, doing it in a gas station parking lot, it's cool, man. It doesn't matter. Do what we need to do to be healthy. But I'd be lying to you if I wanted to do today. I didn't want to work out. But these are the days that we have to do the most. So we picked a nasty ass workout and we ran with it. So here we go. Pick it up, finish out strong. Come on, bud. I'll do the last 10 minutes. Here we go. On your pace. That's it for us. My time was 9:40. Her time was 12:24. What was your time? How did you do? How did you like it?
Let us know. Yeah.
That was pretty nasty. Good job. Good job to everybody else. See you tomorrow at 11 a.m. Spread love.